Your friend is surprised you got an A on your latest essay. Last night you were telling him that you hadn't even started. Here's what you did. So after you read the sources and made an outline, you sat at your desk and told yourself, I'm gonna put out the sloppiest draft possible. I'm not gonna care about grammar or even accuracy. I'm just gonna go off memory and type as fast as possible. Only when I reach the word count, I'll go back, polish up my sentences, fix the details, and follow Gohar for more tips.